going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more John Denver, man. I haven't reacted to one of his songs in a while, and I just felt like listening to some John Denver, man. So today, this video, guys, I'll be checking out his song called Rocky Mountain High. And yeah, man, we're gonna jump straight to it, guys. You already know what time it is. I got the video pulled up. This is just an audio performance, and yeah, we're gonna jump straight to it, man.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door.
Man.
When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road and hanging by a song.
Yeah.
But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast and it don't last for long.
Man, I swear, man, like, every time I listen to John Denver, like, his voice just puts you in a trance, man. You know, like, I always just want to just, like, sit back and just, like, listen to his songs and just, like, take it all in, man. Really amazing songwriter, really amazing musician, man. Rest in peace. Let me run it back a little bit, man.
It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. If the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a love.
Man.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado. This song has made me want to go to Colorado all of a sudden, man.
He climbed the Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept a memory.
Man.
Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High,
man.
I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply.
Oh, wow, man.
Rocky Mountain High.
Guys, I really could just, like, legit just sit here and listen to John Denver go on and on and on all day, man. I definitely gotta listen to this full album, because I'm not sure if this is off his album, but I definitely gotta try to finally listen to the rest of his songs, man. I do want to say, though, I wonder if this song, like, I'm trying to focus on the lyrics. I wonder if this song is actually about himself. I'm not sure, or if maybe someone he knew. I'm not really too sure, man.
Rocky Mountain High. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land.
Super catchy song, man.
I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High. Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's high.
Yes, man.
Rocky Mountain High.
I really don't know how he does it, man. Like, I honestly don't know how he does it. Like, I don't think that John Denver has a bad song. And I'm wondering what his thought process is behind all these songs, man. For example, his song, Annie's Song. Like, he wrote that for his wife while they were out. You see, like, all of his songs seem to have some type of message or, like, meaning behind it. You know what I'm saying? Like, but this song right now, I'm not really too sure if this was about himself. You know, I was talking about his experience or if it was somebody else he knew. But I gotta say, man, John Denver is such an amazing artist. Like, such an amazing lyricist, too, man. Like, this man could write. And not only he could write, man, he could sing. Like, he could play the guitar. Like, he could do it all, man. It's just sad that he passed. Really amazing artist. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on this one down below in the comments. And if you know what this song is actually about, let me know too. But I tell you, man, like, this song, this song just makes you just want to visit Colorado, man. You know, visit Colorado, climb on top of a mountain and just, like, experience the view, man. But damn, his songs just always seem to take you on a journey, man. But yeah, guys, let me know which other song, John Denver song, you want me to check out next. If you enjoyed this video, guys, please don't forget to leave a like. And I'll see you guys real soon, man. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?